getting tested, hopefully we turn negative. This is the only place where we have to turn negative. Don't be positive. Talking about the COVID test.
So we're done with the COVID test. Let's go home and start packing. Hopefully we turn out negative.
So you know what? It seems in... What happened to my nose here? Again, red nose. Seriously. The complicated part about traveling international in these times is, I don't know about other countries, but this specific country that we're traveling to, Dubai, you need to first take a RT-PCR test 48 hours before, alright? The second test will be once you reach the airport, Hyderabad airport in India. I'm not sure about other states in India, but from Hyderabad, you have to take one more test, which means you have to reach the airport 6 hours before and have to get tested once again. And after that, once you reach Dubai, they'll do a rapid antigen test. That is the third test in literally within 24 hours. And then you're free to roam if you're all negative in all the three tests. And after that, fourth test will be while coming back to India. Once again, 48 hours before you have to get tested. Come to India, again you take a rapid antigen here, fifth test. Hopefully once you turn out a negative in all these tests, you're free to go home. Too much of complication, right? This is one of the main reasons I asked Pooja and Naisha to drop. That's how it is, and we have to go through it. I don't know why, but suddenly it got cloudy in Hyderabad. By the way, today I'm flying to the international destination. This is the first time I'm going to Dubai in my entire life. Super excited about it, not just because I'm going to Dubai, but because I'm going along with my family. Unfortunately, Pooja and Naish are not coming along with me. That is one downside. Me, mom, dad, sister and sister's daughter, my niece Anaya, are going to Dubai, and we're gonna have next level fun. Hoping we'll have next level fun. Let's see about it. And yes, we got the report last night. Report says obviously negative. What else did you expect? And look, who is here? Hey, boo, started. You fell down there. Okay, bandage started. This is one game she sees all this on YouTube. Okay, show me where. Okay, I'll put it here. Okay. High five. You're also.
Okay, yay.
Actually, I was a little bit tensed about my test yesterday, because though I don't have any symptoms, I had a little bit of cold kind of situation last week. Completely recovered, but then I thought it might be Omicron, it might be COVID, who knows here, because these days I know a couple of my friends who had COVID and they were asymptomatic, which means you don't feel anything, but still you test positive. So I was really worried yesterday because bookings, everything were made last month itself, and when I got my result yesterday, I was super relieved here. Chalo, packing almost done. Obviously, I'm not taking so much of luggage. This is my old suitcase. I don't want to take this. This is for Malkajgiri only. It looks really bad now. A lot of marks on it. Traveled a lot. But this is a new one. This is Pooja's suitcase. Looks a little bit nice and fancy. See that? Taking my clothes, slippers, extra shoes, especially if you go to places like Dubai, because you need to walk a lot. Like a ton of walking is gonna be there. People who went there, they told me that you have to walk at least like minimum 10 kilometers per day. We're gonna lose fat. No, don't expect that, because I'm gonna eat also like properly. No hesitation, no diet, nothing. Let's enjoy life for some time. And I'm not even gonna say, I'll come back and start my diet and workout. I'll continue doing that there as well, as much as possible. Workout though, I'll try my best to do it. And I'll be wearing these easy shoes and go. This big bag and this camera bag. I'll put my laptop, all my equipment, all the electronics here. Hey, how can we forget this? The polishing cloth. This is the most important. Even if I lose this entire bag, I don't care. But this, I'm not gonna lose. Please, people, don't steal this. Polishing cloth. 2000 rupees. I think I'm gonna stay in Dubai for almost 7 days. Visa reports, everything is perfect. We just need to leave today. I'll be going from here. Mom, dad, my sister and Anaya, they're gonna come from Malkajgiri, from my old house. We'll directly meet at the airport. Pooja and Naisha, obviously, they'll not be staying here alone. I'll be dropping them to their mom's place. Come here. Very cute. Put it back.
You off the gas switch,
okay? Yes. Okay, we're leaving now. Actually, I'm not leaving. I'll come back again. I'm dropping Pooja at her mom's place and then I'll come back here. Time is 9 o'clock. My stupid flight, literally, this is one thing I hate about international flights. Why are all international flights like literally in the midnight? Not even midnight, this is early morning. But then I told you, right, we have to go to the airport like 6 hours before for all those complicated check-ins and all that. You wanna see the house after almost 10 days, maybe?
Bye bye, see you guys after
1 week.
Bye.
Actually, more than that. More than 1 week.
It's 10 days.
Bye, Neshu.
She said bye.
I wish you people also came along with me, but you know, I understand a lot of situations going on.
Yeah, hospital, hospital. Come.
I need to go to the hospital after I come back. Why? Pooja's dad is getting operated.
It's a heart surgery.
Leaving now, time is literally 12:30 in the night, or should I say early in the morning, 12:30 a.m. Weird, right? The reason I'm saying it is weird is because the flight is literally at 7:20 a.m. in the morning, which is literally 6 hours away from now. But then that's a new route. We have one more COVID test to do. We just did a COVID test like 24 hours before. But just to be on the safer side, the government instructed that you have to get one more COVID test, especially if you're going to the UAE. I'm not sure if it is just with the UAE or if it is with all other international countries, but for UAE, we have to take one more test in the Hyderabad airport just before boarding the flight. That's the rule. Can't help it. We have to follow it. Anyways, this is what I'm wearing for the airport. Very comfortable shoes, very comfortable pants, t-shirt and a jacket. Once again, we're back to our typical black and red jacket. I genuinely, I didn't want to wear this particular jacket because every damn video, I have this jacket. But then last moment, I had to change that because this one has good pockets inside, and especially while traveling, you need more number of pockets so that you can throw in your passport, boarding pass, that card, this card, Aadhaar card, all that stuff. That particular jacket doesn't have any pocket. So literally today, full night, almost till morning, almost till we reach Dubai, we're not gonna have sleep, none of us. Adults were still fine. Naisha would have a terrible time. That is the reason I asked them to drop. But then my niece, my sister's daughter, she has to go through it, unfortunately. But from Dubai, they'll be leaving to Canada after 3-4 days spending with us, and we'll be coming back home. A small correction, my mom and dad will be coming back sooner than me. I extended my stay by one more day. See, this is what happens. When I get busy vlogging, I'll forget the route. Oh yes, correct. And I'll come back later because solo trip bhi karna tha. I thought I'll spend some more time and explore Dubai a little bit. For now, let's get out. Let's reach the airport ASAP. One lucky thing is that I'll reach the airport within 35 to 40 minutes max. Chalo, reach the airport. Now I'm waiting for my folks. I kept this parking for them. They're almost here. Okay, we are in the airport now. Lot of jam, lot of confusion going on. And this is the amount of luggage we have. Almost 6 baggages. Mom and sister are sitting here waiting. And they're already look tired. Anna is chilling. Yes, and we have to fill up all these forms for COVID tests and all that stuff. And there's a lot of confusion once we came into the airport. Firstly, it seems we cannot enter the airport without the RT-PCR test. But somehow we entered. Now they're saying we can't exit because the RT-PCR test, they take it outside the airport. But we are inside now. What do? We have to wait till Indigo staff comes. They'll come, then they'll take our RT-PCR test, give the sample outside, get it back. Too much of confusion, don't try to understand, just leave it. Okay, this is where we need to take the test, the second test, and the bill is a cute 2900 only. Like literally that guy is saying only. He's saying kitna hai bole to 2900 only. And three of us, 1, 2, 3, almost
8,700.
And dad went now. That's one more bill. Iska free because under 12 years, I'm not sure. 12 or under 5?
Under
5 years, you don't need a test. You are the lucky one. After a long time, we are using this vending machine. I last used this in Muscat. Oh, by the way, we used to live in... We are Indians, bro. We don't use all vending machines. Poi saapladu testadu. Ivanni endi kathalu. Just need to insert the note.
English in
the... And then, what do you want? Sprite, huh?
Sprite this one.
Sprite and the C8. C8. We should wait. ఏమన్నా తింటుంది ఆ పైసలు నోట్లో పెట్టినట్టు తింటుంది దిస్ ఇస్ నాట్ వ్యాలిడ్ నోట్ దొంగ నోట్ ఎవరు చిరిగింది ఇది చిరిగింది ఏంటి చంపేశారు దీన్ని దట్ వెంట్ త్రూ ది 6
now you take it.
Let's go.
Let's go. Bokka, 350. Okay, so two important things done. One is baggage check-in done, but they didn't give the boarding pass. We're waiting for the RT-PCR test to come. It will take 60 minutes from the time of collection. It's been more than 60 minutes now, but we have to wait for another 10 or 15 minutes. After we get the RT-PCR result, we have to take the RT-PCR result, go to the Indigo kiosk. Then they will give us the boarding pass. Take the boarding pass and then go do the security check-in. And then we wait again. And then finally almost 7 o'clock, we have to board the flight. What is this, Anna? So much of complication. చెప్పడానికి నాకే అర్థం కాలేదు ఏం చెప్తున్నా. పర్ హెడ్ 2900 ఫర్ ద హోల్ ఫ్యామిలీ జస్ట్ ఫర్ ఆర్టీపీసీఆర్ టెస్ట్ 12,000 రూపీస్. అండ్ యూ డెంట్ కౌంట్ ది ఫస్ట్ ఆర్టీపీసీఆర్ విత్ 48 అవర్స్ కా దట్ ఈస్ ఈచ్ అనదర్ 1200 రూపీస్. దెన్ దట్ ఈస్ ఫ్రీ ఇన్ దుబాయ్ ఇట్ ఈస్ ఫ్రీ. Canada, you have to do one more RT-PCR. Finally, we are all boarding. We were sleeping here. Luckily, we had this lounge chair. We got our food. Mom is having poha. Dad is also having poha. Oh, this is complimentary. Petrol multi-drink. Water and some pomegranate juice. Okay, touch down in Dubai for the first time in my life. All of us first time?
First time we came.
Oh, everything. Dad came second time. Dad came second time to Dubai. Mom first time. First time. But we used to live in Muscat. This is a secret no one knows. It's not a secret, but I never spoke about it. We have already shown our COVID reports here. The last test we need to do now. This is gonna be the rapid antigen. But good thing is we need not stop here. We need not wait. We can just give the sample and go out. But as per Dubai rule, you have to go to the hotel and quarantine yourself for one day. But people usually don't do that. They'll send you your report within like a day. And if you're positive, you have to quarantine yourself in the hotel itself for the next 15 days till you recover. If your result is negative, you can go and chill in Dubai. Right now we're going for the COVID test. Fourth COVID test in a span of 24 hours. Mukkun doorsi doorsi. Raktam vastu next. Hey, we found a BMW GS. But that's a 850. See the beauty of having a very distinct color. The only suitcase in this color. Check out every suitcase. You'll not have this particular color. Easy to find my suitcase anywhere in the world. And that is ours, 815. Hey, where do I put the key? Oh, here. Oh, more than enough. And finally, finally, after almost 12 hours. 12 hours? Almost 12 hours. We're taking out our mask. Yes, Nikal, what I pin mokan. You can also remove your mask. Do you like the room?
Yeah, and there is also a bathroom.
Yeah, we have the fancy showcase bathroom. When you're taking a bath, people can see you. But you know what? You can close it. You can close this. How do I do that? Yes. You see this? You see that?
It's closing. That's why you can do a bath.
Abhi room tour and all I will give later. Abhi we are full on tired, no sleep properly. Actually, I slept. 3 hours I slept. Thanks for the pillow. Pillow really helped. The neck pillow I'm talking about. Now, we keep using the word next level all the time. But today, truly next level, we got tired. One complete day when you travel, you need to consider it for traveling only. So, if your travel is like 6 days, remove 2 days out of it. One for going and one for coming and remaining 4 days. You're actually experiencing the place. Anyways, I think I'm gonna end the vlog here. Actually, I can continue the vlog, but exploring Dubai, I wanted to keep it a separate vlog. Now I'll end this vlog here. Already getting a call to go out. Anyways, I hope you guys have enjoyed this vlog. In case you did, you guys know what to do, right? Hit the like button, do share, and do comment and do subscribe, because next vlog onwards we're gonna explore a little bit of Dubai. See you guys in the next vlog. Take care. Bye bye.